have come to the right place. Spirits, bless your path.
My family greets your family. Well, look at you. May your arrow always fly true.
Thank you. Battle Conquest. This should be fun. Real fun. Really real fun. Soft, too far away from base. Go. Better. Maybe better. A little bit better. Let's just see. Turn down. What about now? Is that better? Seems better now. Seems a little bit better. Yep, there we go. Mic was a little soft there for a second. Sunny's got changed, but oh well. See how this team fight goes. It'd be real epic. Lag. One of the reasons I don't like going hangar, because even though I have a decent computer, the game itself can't handle all those people fighting each other at the same time. I think we're still winning that fight though, it looks like it. Maybe not. No, they capped it on us, didn't they? Yep. Okay. Still doesn't look like it's gonna go very well. Alliance always goes hangar, and in my experience, they almost always lose it. When there's other options they could go. Like, we didn't get anything. We didn't get workshop, and docks isn't even capped, and we waste a whole bunch of time up here. And they're probably gonna end up getting quarry now, and when we should have people moving up here. All kinds of things that Zerging Hanger does, in my opinion. I mean, if you win, great, but you still gave up workshop and docks. Yeah, see, they already got quarry. Now we have nothing, so. These make your guns or your siege do extra damage. By them having both of those, once they cap, Hanger's gonna do more damage. So, they're already shooting our wall. Awesome. We got docks, so we should be going to get refinery now. Tell them, get refinery. Would have bubbled, but I was getting healed, then I stopped getting healed. So I got refinery and we got docks. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to docks and defend our siege now. Because if I'm doing that, maybe we have a chance here. What's going on here? There we go. Let me get this mic set up in a good spot. Let me know if I'm too soft. Guess I'll check the bot afterwards, but... We got refinery, they have quarry, so that does take some of their damage away, but they still have the two best, in my opinion. At least the ones, because you can totally control hangar for the whole game. If you have workshop. If you do what you're supposed to with the siege weapons, or the siege vehicles there. Kinda how it works. Kind of how it works. Do we have any? Why are they up there? Did they really take? There's no way they took them all the way up there. Took refinery back. Scatter. To my hammer. What's up there? Demon Hunter doesn't have a lot of gear. Just the Demon Hunter? Yep, just the Demon Hunter. Yeah. win this. Don't know. Got shield up. Got shield up. Use rapid fire. Turtle. Let's pet a little bit more. Get some healing. Scatter me. Rapid fire. Gonna win. Get binary, please. I didn't have my damage reduction on either. That kind of sucks. Would have helped if that was on. I'm still in combat for that long with nothing. I should drop combat as soon as he drops combat. I shouldn't be waiting while he's running off out of combat and mounted, and I'm still in combat with him. That's amazing. Still fighting over a refinery, which I guess it will help with. Got him. Really short wings. But I don't know if it's the best with execution sentence, but I just have wings up more often, which I like. So, I don't know. Do you still fight over refinery? No, it doesn't look like it. Yep, we are. Oh, maybe not. We have just catapults. So they got Cory back. Means we need to hold refinery now. Oh, never. They are way ahead of us on walls. It's not even close. This game is pretty much over. We need to take a miracle. It's going to be a turtle. I think there's a demon hunter I saw up here, yeah. Alright, run away, buddy. Hi. Illadonna. Good name, buddy. Knew they wouldn't stick around for that. Yep, they ran right into our group in there, apparently. I don't think they're on the boss yet, though. Yeah, they cleared us out of there now. We're all dead. We're going back, though. On the boss, 67%. Looks like they stalled. Alright. Well, we've done two epic BGs and Bolt of Benile, so hopefully I get something different. Even though if I get something different, it's probably gonna be. Ashran, because I always get that one too. Ooh, Battleground Blitz. Well, I'm gonna run this ad real quick. No, I can't. Can't? Okay. Oh. The ad is going. Hopefully my blitz. Thank you. Get your T-Mog game up, and that's your T-Mog? Okay. Yeah. Alright. I mean, he wasn't talking to me, but this guy's T-Mog is way better, dude. I think it's way better. Change my bombs now too, because those bombs are out. This one. It's a neat one. I'm gonna sell. All right, let's do this. So I'm going to go to FR first. Yeah, they got FR. Yeah, he got FR. I'm just gonna go mid. Faces, what are we doing? Oh, we have all faces, sorry, my little lord. Wait, kill stage here. Stage is dead. This guy. Done. Nice. We're dominating this match. This is great, guys. Look at this. How amazing this is. This is how you play BGs, dude. I mean, they can just rotate back and forth those bases all they want. We're capping flags and... I'm gonna go over here and cap this base now. Gonna cap this base over here. Oh, where am I going? AFK running is bad. The cap? Nope. Maybe. Okay, people still going to the base that has nobody at it. They can all hang out over there if they want. I'll leave that guy there because he's a schmuck. Stun, so I think I'm gonna get this. Got it. Boom. That wasn't a very good. I don't know what that was. Here we go. Happy. Just cap Green Eye Ruins for no reason, because now the bases are switching. Zoom back over here and capture this base now. Boom, got that one. Damage, pop damage, nice work, me, awesome job. Let's go turn in some of these now, I guess. I'm just gonna hearth.
Make this quick. Goodbye now. Till we meet again. Goodbye now.
All right. Let's see. Let's see. Not gonna be on for very long. We'll probably maybe do another BG or two, and it's late. I got stuff I gotta do tomorrow, but figured I'd pop on at least while I was doing some of this, just so people could watch, record a couple of games while I'm at it. So. Alright, I should get my epic battleground done. Yep, I knew it. I guessed it, Ashran. Let's see. I still gotta set up my pings.
Heroes of the Alliance, our mission is to secure Ashran and the ancient artifacts scattered across it.
Right.
While some of you push into enemy territory, the others will search for and retrieve the artifacts before the Horde does. We cannot allow the Horde to obtain the power found on this island. For the Alliance.
If this group can do the straight up in the middle. See if people do it. Right up the middle, right into the boss. And we, oh my god, people are so dumb! They're going straight up the middle. More of us going straight at the middle, maybe? No. Some of us are going back door. Let's see if this works. I see what they kind of did. I thought they were going to that they were going to the NPC place there, but apparently a rock. But apparently they're not. There's a bunch of us going this way, so I'll take that. But I saw the Horde going up the middle, and I was not going that way. Come on. we're gonna do it. This is good. We can do this. We can do it. We're gonna do it. This is epic. Look at this. This is how you win this BG, man. Yes. Epic. Dude, epic. Amazing. Fucking love it. I hate that BG so much when it turtles. For the most part. As a melee, it's kind of awful. But if I'm on a hunter or a boomkin, whatever, I'll do it, but.
I have returned. Submit, peasants, to the might of the great Ogre Empire.
Easy conquest right there. I think I'm capped now for the week. It kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm capped for the week. Did I even complete the quest? Okay, well, I'm not going to turn that in now. Because I'm capped for the week already. That's stupid. Look at that.
This better be worth my time. Good luck out there. You'll need it.
Damn cap for the week. Amazing. I'll do another one though. One more and then I'm going to peace out, I think. Got my hat for the week. Caught Mugu, huh? I recorded this one too. I got that Ashran, which was awesome as well. I don't really recognize any names, but I almost never do. far so good. This guy just like rolling in here. Night, night. Blue, huh? That one. Shit, I meant to use that on me. Oops. Ooh, 183k heal. Holy shit, boys. And this guy just wants me, apparently. This is another... some pretty good teams here. Come on in, buddy. Let's try, buddy. LOS. Easy game. Love it. Quick and easy, easy and quick. Nice. Got an achievement. I'm now a Battleground Blitz novice. I'm so proud. I'd like to thank the Academy for this achievement. Never would have been possible without me, of course. And boys and girls, quick hour stream, just doing a few things, throw my stream on, and I'm gonna call it there. So hope you had fun watching. Good night, and I love you all.